He looks worse than he did last.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon in Pequeño's private island. So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal. We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Soldiers too. It's the poison they spray on the leaves. But Carlos,
he don't listen sometimes.
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different. Good luck. Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience, couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom, even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed, he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore. All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off. I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help is the day hell freezes over, Danny. Not me, just Papa. Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway. Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa. Is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling, ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way. That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile. stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead. Good answer, Danny. I need to know where that scientist is going. Let's search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe he's free by the end of that canal.
We were chosen by General Castillo to control his personal island. That means you and me are going, Blake.
I guess you didn't hear about Munoz and Rubio. What about them?
That's when we were afraid. Nobody heard from them.
They were stationed here. Trust me, this is not the assignment we wanted. What?
Congratulations, truest aristocrats! You have made it to Jose Castillo's exclusive inner circle. I hope you realize how special you are. Very excellent. Here on my island, you are free. Free from the constraints of your responsibilities. Free from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your inner animal and satisfy your primal. My gift to you! because you are the truest and most loyal Arianas. Only a select few are allowed. Here, you will be treated like...
That crocodile is...
from your duties and the mundane. Here, you can embrace your animal and satisfy this. My true friends, is my gift to you for your undying loyalty.
Huh?
Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.